Nugent 106 points, now one behind Kucherov. And Louis knows he does not want to have to call. Oh, here's a dish. Great shot, score! Zach Hyman set up by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. That's two tonight and 45 on the year.
Well, they continue. What a shot by Hyman. What a play by Nugent-Hopkins. I mean, this is great. Pick the pocket and a beautiful little soft pass sauce right onto the tape of Hyman. This puck's a knuckler. Nugent-Hopkins with his speed. Look at that. Make that pass right through the defender. Just a great job. Ferravari tries to take it away, but no chance. And that zipper right there by Zach Hyman is 45th second of the game. Bar in. 4-2 Edmonton.
Nugent-Hopkins will pick up an assist. He's now got 15 points in his last eight games against Washington. And Hyman, 13 goals in his last 13 games. What a season for Zach Hyman, who prior to coming to Edmonton, his career high was 21. And you'll say, well, he's been playing with McDavid. Well, again,